the goalkeeper.
Ringo, what a real person you are, eat straight to the opposition. 好啦,真人嘢,屌。最緊要。熱位啊。熱位啊。嗱,唔禁咪就係咁。我冇禁啦,就係。
真是，我吸你波啦，又俾你少。等阵啊，将个波又俾你少，好捻多人，黐閪线，中间啊，哇，死埋啦，起身啦，
好捻多人啊，呢堆屎忽鬼。
問題有冇出到啊？喂，唔掂我哋零控球啊！唔掂喎，哇！
啊，中間，中間，啊，背脊唔掂喎，攞個背脊控啦，攞埋啊，大佬，哦，接你撳錯掣，撳錯掣，咁都有，咩嚟啊？
快啊！我都唔知四分嘅。我哋波。
哇！做咩俾我？唔准系啊！冇咁黐线，企咗空咗咋？姐姐，点解咁空啊，大佬？点解可以咁空嘅？<笑>
黐線嗰個撚字，黐撚線你嚟啊！五尺八啊，我仆街。七船斬，你咩撚嘢斬啊？呢啲叫嚇？ 哇 ，Ringo，
七船走，哇，嚟啊，前出街，嚟啊，前出，嚟啊，一二三，
哇，
太前出，干嘛？
女啊，
睇到未？
哇！真是我俾人射喎，屎忽鬼！射啊射啊！哇！唔係真事啊嘛！
我哋攞埋啊！喂！
咁緊，聽唔聽到？
邊度拉邊啫？邊度？
我做乜比較我啊？我冇撚撳啊！俾我，我都知我頂唔到先唔撳啊！屌你老味！
哇！攞電腦，電腦
你對住嗰個唔係嘛？
喂，彈下彈下啦！
嚟嚟嚟，快啲快啲 ，Ringo！
啊！
啊 ！OK OK， 好 ，Ringo， 我教你啦 ，Ringo。我想讲我揿咗劲耐先射啦，咩事？吓死我啦！
Oh fuck！ 直线！啊！喂喂！
頭先唔係 defender 啦，係 blocker 啦。知你啦，咪我掹住佢啊！佢就射入，佢就射入，我報警啊！哇！
八號五一擊。
黐線啦！
哇！哦哦，
差啲咋？好啦，唉，哇，唔係頂唔到啊！啦，多謝
啊，邊個？
边个边个跑紧？跟后跟后。
西华西华，见唔见到我？
出啦出啦出！
哇！
啊！曳啊！呢个判断，点会仲系细位？点会仲系细位？今晚咯。
指揮啊！
你老味，見到啊！
哇！
出我先！
哇哇！放我！哇！起身啊！
打我一下，大佬！
喂喂喂！
有冇兄弟先得噶？系咪啫？黐线，十几下都要一齐跑嘅你，野兵哥，呢个呢个，睇到你咁滞喎，我系前面人添啊！你对面个你，我 read 紧佢啊！好辛苦，跑到断晒气。攞飛！
哇！
咁曳噶，縮下縮下，
累。 哦，
哇，
唔係啊，好戲啊！
喂！
喂！死你啦！
Oh no！
玩曬啦嚇！你知對面隊我又傳波俾對面嚇，而家又唔接我啲咁靚嘅斬波，我真又唔接俾對面隊。停啦啦啦啦啦！我冇氣，電腦爆唔過。
哇！
哇！四丁有大佬。我冇氣啊！屌，爆唔到佢。唔睇下我
哇，好波啊！呢個
咩啊？
哦，
我
未
有，
乜我噶？哇，好鬼多人啊！
都對面黐撚線嘅，多人啊！
哇，攞！我俾人頂鬼住咗，啊越咗啊！
哦，
哦，
那點啊？
女。
之前扭過曬喎，我8.9 rating 喎。哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
哦，
黐線對面，對面做乜撚嘢咁多人啊？我哋玩屎忽！你睇對面多人咗，我哋三個，佢揸到水都冇。
見到，
見到，係啦，後面先，後面先。哇！你認真咩？哇！勁！呢度，呢度，呢度，見到，
見到，見到，見到，射啊！啊！
啊屌！唉，戇鳩呀！
啊頂佢！頂佢！見到啦！
上
去！上去！啊！哎呀！哦！哦！
哎呀！屌！咁樣諗
啊！啊！仲有仲有！哇哇哇！哇！
哇！
哇！
哇！好痛啊！
丟入嚟，丟入嚟！
嚟啊！入嚟啊！啊！殺曬！
哇！喂！
9.2 rating，
你唔係啊？咁都9.2？
黐線，大佬我一個打十個，黐線，出去到對面幾丁友喎？哇！靚接實，
哇！
我幾突然間又得翻8.2，
聽唔聽到啊？手掣爛啊！
有啊，頂過嚟啊！
哎呀 ，fuck！哇哇哇我噶，系啊吸啦，哇快啊，哇空晒，你见唔见到 ？all out 佢哋，
我冇晒气啊，我有波掉上嚟啊，我8.9呢？
支持，好彩隊員都快快地，哦支持，
哎反擊，吸翻啲，呢度呢度，我邊個 level 喺邊啊？啊 no！
啊跑快兩步啦！
咁慢嘅，
快走啊！
哇！
哦，
差啲啊！
喂，你点啊 ？Drop in 啊，双双集诶，双中间。
我谂住食饭咯。
喂啊嘛，又得翻我一个。Oh no！
食饭，食完饭再睇下
嘛。好，拜
拜。拜拜。
4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers, trying to do a job. Be interested to see how they get on.
Barker. Pearson. And here comes Robben. Again, possession squandered, really. Now Robert. Ribeiro de Souza. Could be dangerous. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Barker. Start with a throw in. Here's Gerrard. Barnes. And this is going to be a throw. No wasting time here. And it's gone out of play there. Two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Pullman. Ball. Easy decision, free kick. Pearson. Attacking well here.
spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Confident quality on the ball. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Weir. Terrific tackle. Sinclair. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Pullman. This could be danger with this passing. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Smith. Barnes. Here's the shot. Useful block in those circumstances. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Tries to punch it away. There's going to be a throw here. Here's Gerrard. Oh, good skill. Just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Another throw. Here's Gerrard. The whistle's gone. Free kick. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Stop the game for the free kick. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Here's Bell. And now a throw-in. Roberto de Souza. And they've managed to read that back heel and he's lost possession actually by trying it. Barnes on the attack here. He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Here's Gerrard. Now the shot! Well, he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
And that's a foul. And the player has already been booked. Well, the referee's given him the benefit of the doubt here. He could have given him another booking. He would have been off, of course. It's a corner. To Gerrard. Well, we're halfway through. And this is the start of the second half. Here comes Robin. Well, he's got support here. Now Bell. Keeps it going. Shots on here. Pushed onto the frame of the goal. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Attacking now. Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Ribeiro de Souza, defensive block there, no cross coming in, and it's out for a corner. Barnes, he has cleared it well. Niemeyer. He's crossed it well. They put that. The referee has awarded this free kick. It's a turnover of possession here. To Gerrard. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. He's made a bit of a mess of that. I think that slipped out, maybe. It's certainly not gone where he wanted it to go with the throw. Sinclair. Coleman. First touch was poor. Chambers. Mullins. He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is.
Corner. If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like
that. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. That's gone out for a throw-in. Chambers. Gerrard. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. That's the way to win the ball back. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
This is going to be a throw. Gerrard with the ball. Quick break, and now the
what a fine save. You look at the opposition and almost the belief is flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks. It's a great understanding here. Able to make a good interception. That will be a free kick. And the cross coming in, and heads it towards goal, goal, off the post and in. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in. Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything. Had to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived. Mullins. Here comes the cross. Well, the ball deserved, perhaps. Free kick given. Impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves. Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch. A real tussle for the ball here, and the cross is in. Offside, the referee's given it. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Barker has seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. The shot's up! Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play. It's a wonderful save, he adds to the catalogue of great moments he's had in this game. The whistle's gone for the last time today.
Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers, trying to do a job. Be interested to see how they get on.
It could be a chance. He scores spectacularly.
He's just decided to hit this from outside the box as hard as he can, and he's got lucky. The keeper should have done a lot better.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Zimmerman. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Shots on here. Goalkeeper able to make a save here. Drastic measures from the away team. They're sending the centre-back up into attack.
Well, I think we might just see a more direct game now, Martin.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Oh, well saved! And it's a corner now. Now, here is a chance for them. That's the way to win the ball back. This is a chance from the free kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Trying to get it on target with the free kick. And he scores direct from the free kick. A goal of a top class, really, here.
Well, as soon as they won that free kick, you could see what was on the horizon. What a take.
Taken with great aplomb. Wonderful goal. Restarting at 2-0. Well, the defender to stop that cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. He's lost the ball. Block. Regroup now, and a goal kick. Alan Smith on the replay here. Guy. Oh, great work by the keeper. Aguero. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Francisco. Aguero. Oh, too early, offside. Kwan.
crossed it well. They put that cross part, or they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Quintero. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Doyling. Played into the middle. Defender to it first.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Lee. Aguero. Here's a chance. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Going to be a corner. And the goalkeeper coming off his line. Keeps it going well. Now the shot! Stop here. He's missed it. Half time now. So here we go with the second half. Not a good challenge by the defender. He's made the save. And it's gone for a corner. Shots on here. Corner coming up. Francisco. Aguero. Space for the shot. Quintero. Nice in there.
He knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Aguero. Barker. Baldwin. Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
He's spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Drastic measures from the away team. They're sending the centre-back up into attack.
Well, I think we might just see a more direct game now, Martin.
Quintero. Francisco. Wasn't very good control. They've lost the ball. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Devaney. There goes the cross. He's got his shot off now. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Francisco. And then he went, just diverted it away. Guy. Too eager, and he's caught offside here by some distance. Aguero. Vaughan. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Devaney. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Market. Conrad. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. Take the corner. Francisco. Aguero. Possession given away once more. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Quintero. They've coped with it well defensively. That's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. That's a shame, because he is tired, he's getting on the ball, but it's a big effort from him. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to, and came up with the pass as well, excellent. Got the ball back. Baldwin. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Quintero. When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are, leading. And now the shot! That's not like him, he's a good one-touch finisher. He couldn't finish that one.
Well, sometimes you just have to take a chance. It didn't come to him that easily, but couldn't quite pull it off.
Aguero. three here. It's pretty fashionable.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. Line up for the home side. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years. And the three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
Costa. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Here's McCulloch. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And here's Young. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Right into the middle. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Now
they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Young with the ball. And in goes the cross. He can hit it here. They stopped him in the nick of time. Vincent. Cross that. The shot's up. Well, that's a good block. He's hit the frame of the goal. Can he shut off now? Useful block in those circumstances. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Nicholson. Here's Hadji, and the ball's gone again. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Here's Hadji. Nicholson. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Shoots! That was close, but a fraction too hard. Side trap.
They've laid down a marker. Can they get through now the opposition?
Nicholson. Here's Hadji. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Costa. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Until the clearance was made. Lightning. Cut off! Got in the way of that, blocked it well. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Mackay. Patterson. Here's McCulloch. Here's Hadji. Well, that'll be a throw. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Leitner. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Quintero. Got it back again. Well, it's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Ah, it's a penalty. Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there. Whether he's lost his composure, but in the end it's flown into the top left.
Had to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Well, up the field, the line of defenders to play offside, but at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Devaney. It's a quick break. Shots on here. Ah, he should have checked his run because he's well offside. And it's going to be his throw here. Oakley. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. That's a real error by the keeper. Keeper can collect this one. Nicholson. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, we thought coming into this match that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Leitner. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Now it's Hadji. Past his marker.
The opponent wanted to get the ball. He wasn't going to let him have it.
Two players there with a strong tackle between them. Actually, the ball's gone out for a throw. Neither won it cleanly. Wasn't very good control. They've lost the ball.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside trap.
They've laid down a marker. Can they get through now the opposition?
Here's Hadji. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
And in the nick of time, the equaliser.
The way he's hit this one, it flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Go at one all.
Attack, a bit of menace to it.